taking is simply a word that means the adversary, or the opposition, or the accuser. It doesn't necessarily mean evil, or brutality, or cruelty. It simply means the dissenter. taking it simply a word that means the adversary, or the opposition, or the accuser. It doesn't necessarily mean evil.